I don't know what he looks like that's alive.
I don't even know who that is.
No, there's a smiley face.
She just got a haircut. She's very happy about it.
Now, glad everyone's in a good mood, but just real quick, we're not going to have fun and games all night, okay? We've got a lot of work to do. Everybody wanted this location, and we got it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we did.
Just for one night, though. So I need the cameras rolling constantly, sound rolling constantly. Just stay focused, stay sharp.
Sure thing, boss man.
I think he was, but you said dashing, and I think he was known for being dashing. You know.
Oh, you guys, close your eyes. In your mouth. Oh, close your mouth.
That's great, Jackie.
Somebody I know named Dave got me this awesome job.
Please, I could do.
Can I just applaud you on your solid choice of wardrobe?
I didn't say there was. I said I like it.
I don't think it's
I'm being serious. I like it. It's cute.
Glad we got that.
Holy shit.
Perfect. This place is amazing.
This is really creepy.
Looking forward to spending the night here. Ready to have some fun, buddy?
Oh, you know it.
Dude, I'm trying to see this.
Bye, Bill, bye.
45 years ago, I can't see the lens. It's bright.
Presenting the building as you're telling the story, understand?
Backwards? Or like, just walk.
Turn to the camera.
Guys, we're good to go.
Action.
Tonight we're here in the Jeffrey Manor neighborhood of Chicago, Illinois. The address, 100 East 23rd 19th, right?
You give them the actual address, and then you give them the address that they came up with after the crime.
Or for what those who believe in the paranormal have nicknamed, 100 Ghost Street. It is here in this abandoned medical dormitory that one of the most gruesome mass murders in history occurred. 45 years ago, 7 deaths in one night by one man, Richard Franklin Speck, AKA the Birdman.
Why are you looking at me?
Finish it off, staring directly in. Hey, baby.
No, a little bit. Not too scary. No, don't worry, I'll be there tomorrow night I'll be there. Okay, yeah, me too. Okay, bye. Hey, my mom.
Your mom?
We're close, all right? Do it.
I just don't want you getting all freaked up in there. Everyone could get you sucked into all the ideas of that.
Okay? I got it.
I'm serious. If you need anything, come to me.
Okay, thank you.
Ow! Sorry.
Got all the surveillance up here. Seen a few more on the roof. Earl is someplace. I don't know. I've been looking for him. He'll leave. Adam, here's the keys. Oh, cell phones do not work in there at all. Nothing.
What, the whole building?
No, yeah. Nothing. No text, no phone, nothing, no matter what plan you have. This key, I cannot stress enough, lock the door. Inside, lock it, no matter what. If you're going to be out here 5 minutes, vagrants and everything, this is the key. Lock it.
Got it.
bag looks heavy.
Nice.
Hey, you guys need me to grab anything?
Oh, yeah, thank you.
Yeah, I'll get right on that. Not happening. Need help with it?
Hard?
Yeah.
Thank you for all your help.
Of course.
All right, everything's set up. We've got about 12 remotes. Everything goes into these guys stored up in the hard drive there. I'm just going to go put it one more up on the roof, grab Earl, and I'm ready to go. So.
And that's going to save automatically. I don't touch anything.
No, it's all, yeah, it's all wireless, goes right into the hard drive. So. Okay.
Thank you, man.
As usual.
Yes, sir.
It's all good. So tell Casper I said hello.
You got it.
All right. I don't really.
Do you just use this? All you do is press the red button here, and you just hold it up to the noise, and then that's it.
Yeah, I got it.
Thank you. What, like 5 hours?
Oh, longer than, I mean, I hope longer than that. I don't know.
Yeah, I guess. Beep. Jim, stop.
Oh, I'm sorry. You're America's Next Star. You need to get used to the spotlight.
Oh, yeah? Do I look good now?
You look fantastic.
What are you...
Stop.
Come on. It's your turn. I want to hear a little bit about Jim today.
About me?
Yeah.
Well, I was born... The year was 1963.
Wait, and, you're not America. Very lighted. Lovely. Come here. Ah, there you are. Now, Jim... So tell us a story. You have like a cup up in your hair. Oh, sorry, no, I totally messed it up.
Oh, right. It takes me hours for my hair to look this disastrous. So.
Jim, let me know when you're ready, man.
Yep.
Action.
Many people believe that Richard Speck's spirit returned here, the home of his infamy, and that he still haunts these quarters, searching, yearning, to kill again.
Jackie, your last time, just bring it up a little bit. Okay. Understand?
Yeah. Behind the scenes footage.
On July 13th, 1966, Richard Speck strolled into this dormitory and held 8 nurses hostage. He held them all in one bedroom. Room 220. Methodically, he would drag one girl after another to various places in this enormous building where he'd rape, strangle, hang, or slice up his prey. As the girls waited their turn, they sobbed and prayed for their mercy. Is that okay?
I'm not nearly as upset as I was.
Rosa Martinez hid under this bed and heard as Speck dragged Annie Pettinger on top of this mattress, raping and strangling her. As he climaxed, he stabbed her in the heart. As the life escaped Annie, Rosa fled through this window. But the terror never ended for Rosa because every day of her life since, she's always feared that Richard would one day come back.
While we're in this room, what I want you to try is communicate with this guy, all right? He's obviously got a problem with women.
Yeah.
We got you here. His energy is strong in this room. I want you to call him out.
Okay.
Threaten him if you have to. Tell him this is his chance, all right? Do something. Bang on a wall. Move an object. Something.
Okay.
Tell him, let his presence be known.
We're trying to communicate with the spirit of Richard Speck. If you're here, please give us a sign. Let your presence be known.
Can I make sure that makes sense? Everybody is all the way up.
Richard, if you're here, please give us a sign. We're trying to communicate with you.
Yeah, I'm just trying to cover anything that can be. Yeah.
Make your presence known. If you're here, give us a sign. Richard, if you're here, make your presence known.
Tell me you got that shit.
You think I got the tail end of it.
Sound.
I mean, like, we saw those holes in the wall, you know, earlier. I'm sure they get all in there. Ooh. Yeah, I heard it too.
Oh, what is it? Banging, bumping, scraping? What?
Kind of sounded like a pipe moan from here.
It was like it was a voice. It was a voice coming from here.
Could it be a voice?
It could have been. I mean, I obviously don't have ears on it as much as she does.
Yeah, I mean, I got it on. We got it recording.
What kind of voice?
Shit, the thaw sound.
Wow, that's good.
Fantastic.
Yeah, the thaw sound.
Nice.
Damn! Right.
Yeah.
Is that you, Sarah? Is somebody in there? What the fuck is that?
First assignment on the job.
First day, are you kidding me? I'm crushing it.
Paranormal investigations. It's about to get real.
You'll learn very quickly that Adam likes way too much footage.
It's really dark up here.
Yeah, definitely dark. Keep going, kiddo, down to the right.
All the way down?
Mm-hmm. Hold on 1 second. I got you. 1 second.
Creepy in its own right?
Yeah, whole lot of nothing. Here you
go. This one?
Mm-hmm. You should smell it pretty. Yep.
Smells pretty bad.
Oh. Yeah. That reminds me of college. Good times.
Hey, Dave?
Yeah?
Come bring the light over here.
You got something?
Yeah, I think.
Oh.
No, look down. Oh, my God. Is there blood in there? Oh, my God, that's so gross.
I don't know what the hell that is.
Oh, I'm going to do the EVP thing.
Yeah, let it rip. Ready when you are.
Okay.
Oops. You probably should turn it on first. The on button? Yeah.
I got it. I'm a fast learner. I'm pretty good with these things.
So proud.
Okay. If there are any spirits who would like to communicate with us, let your presence be known. If Richard Speck or any of his victims are here, please give us a sign. That's supposed to happen?
Quick.
If Richard Speck or any of his victims are here, give us another sign of your presence. Please give us another sign. Richard Speck, if you are here, please give us another sign of your presence. That's just the other team, right? They're just moving things around.
Sarah, that's impossible. We're on the top floor, Sarah. Come on.
Dave, what are you doing? Shh. I think we should just take it back to Adam and show him what we got.
I need the light. You gotta aim it up.
Dave, I really don't think you should be doing that. Seriously, that is not safe.
Nothing.
Oh, I swear.
Wait. I'm sorry. Hey, come back.
I should leave you.
Can you take the camera, please? I gotta get down. It was funny. Come on.
You scared the shit out of me.
Sorry.
Okay, Jackie. Action.
Richard Speck was a tall and unattractive man. He had acne scars and greasy hair. When he was incarcerated at the Stateville Correctional Center, he was given the nickname Birdman because he kept a pair of birds that had flown into the
Jesus!
Oh, shit. Hey, Jackie, it was just some old tiles falling down, all right? Snap back into it.
Jackie, your heart is pounding in the mic.
You are freaking out.
Oh, that is badass, dude.
I know.
Oh, you are too good to us.
I didn't cook it or anything.
Thank you.
I'll go ahead and just take this real quick.
Heard if you want to eat healthy at all. Sorry.
Thank you. Sarah, there's no cups.
I don't want a banana. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'll get them.
A little bit of this.
Dave, tell me what you got, man. We heard a little bit of chatter upstairs. The creepy part was we were upstairs. We heard it above us. Why don't you go check it out? I found a little bit of a crawl space. Nothing. But I did hear something. So there's something up there for sure. And as I said, we were on the top floor and you guys were all down here. So you got fucking nothing, that's what you're telling me.
Wow.
You know, the real problem is Richard Speck.
How do you figure?
Amateur hour killing spree he went on. He killed 8 people.
7, actually.
Even right, worse, I gave him a freebie. These numbers have nothing to do with it.
No, it does. Let's talk real numbers here. Dahmer, 17, double the head count, respectable. And if we're going to talk major leagues here, let's talk Gacy, 33, man. Let's go to his place.
Gacy's over dumb, though, you know?
It's Richard Speck is a joke.
Shit. This is why I want one of you rolling all the time.
You guys, that was
a fluke.
It's not a fucking fluke. You pissed him off, you called him an amateur. It's the same thing that happened to us in 220.
Wanna hop out? Let's do a stand-up and win.
Bookcase fell. There's really no explanation as to.
Wait, you heard that too?
Yeah.
What?
Sound like a scream.
What? Like what?
Quiet.
Shh.
That's somebody yelling or something.
Oh shh. Fucking Sarah.
God damn it.
Sarah? Sarah?
Go with Jackie upstairs. All right. Take this floor. Dave, keep the fucking camera rolling. Jim, come on.
Sarah? Wait, the lights on. Sarah?
Sarah!
Can you hear us? Where is she?
Where the fuck did she go?
I don't know. It's so echoey in here, I have no idea where it came from.
Some light over here, Jim?
Yeah.
Sarah!
Cover the rooms the best you can, Jim.
Sarah!
Sarah! I don't understand why she's not answering.
Sarah!
Sarah? Where'd she go? I think she's okay.
She's fine. She's so drunk, she probably saw her own shadow.
Yeah.
Jim?
Yeah. Not engaged, I guess.
That's one. It's going down to the fucking basement.
All right, let's go then.
Careful, Jim.
Jim, I need you to hurry, brother.
What was it?
Come on, man.
Get it?
Yeah.
Careful.
Okay.
Sarah?
Look at this place.
Sarah!
Jesus, she can get anywhere.
Hey, Jim, give me some light.
Oh, man.
What do you got? Oh, that's the shaft, yeah.
I can't see inside.
See if it opens.
Open it up. Right. She was in there.
Oh, yeah, that thing ain't moving years. Look at it.
Shit.
Just a pile of water.
Why was the thing moving?
Maybe it was just a needle. I mean, this thing hasn't moved, obviously.
It's bizarre. Wow.
Someone was in here.
Shit.
What the fuck was that?
Fish?
Sarah!
She's upstairs.
Sarah!
Guys, in here!
Oh, shit.
It's just me. It's just me.
I found it. Come here.
Jen, we gotta get this cleaned up.
Yeah,
anything you got. Are you guys seeing this shit?
Yeah.
It's not that deep. Just clean it up and get it covered. It's fine.
Okay.
Here, I'll hold John up, okay?
Jim?
Really, a Q-tip?
Sarah? Well, you
yeah,
it'll help to at least clean it up.
Try to answer.
This isn't gonna help.
Do you want God?
No. Yeah, the cause would help.
Guys, hurry up.
We're showing you here, okay? Do you want to go home? I gotta get her out of here, you guys. She needs to get home and get some rest. She's freaked out.
How about we get you to bed? You can sleep the rest of the night.
Sarah, I'll take you home, okay?
She's not going home, Dave.
Are you serious right now?
Yeah, I'm serious.
Adam, it's her first day. She was fucking attacked.
How about this? It's my show, and I decide what we do.
Okay, who's the big boy now, huh?
Yeah, give her one of these.
Yeah, she's coming. So you just
take
put it under your tongue.
See, we have it. What the hell is this going to do anyways?
Helps her sleep.
I take them to help me sleep. They're harmless.
Sarah, do you want to get some sleep?
Here.
I
know you're upset, but you're standing in the corner of the room.
Hold this.
And you're hurt, so can you just
here.
Tell us
just
something?
Dave, if you don't take her, I'm going to.
Yeah,
so make up your mind, brother.
Here,
you guys... Sarah, I'm going to take it.
Pop up in a few.
Yeah, sure thing, Jim.
Thank you, Sarah.
She's not going to be doing much sleeping.
I think she's fine. I think she just completely freaked out being here for the first day.
Wait, like, guys, why is it so hard for you to believe that something paranormal happened to her?
Well, first of all, I haven't seen Mike or Earl in God knows how long.
It's not Mike or Earl, guys. They work constantly,
okay?
We'd know if they had a history of assaulting women.
Well, it's not necessarily Mike or Earl, but I honestly think... I don't think it's anything related to be that concerned
about. Whatever. It's irrelevant.
I'm
What I need you guys to do is get down to the basement. He's responding to people fucking instigating bullshit.
Yeah.
Start with him, see what you can capture. All right?
You got some of Sarah's blood on your shirt. Yeah. Go change it. I'm gonna grab my camera, then I want some shots of you explaining what we found in the room, the whole reaction, the whole deal. Don't touch me.
All right.
Jim, I can't see you.
Just circle around behind me. I'll flash a camera for you.
There you go.
Whoa.
Oh, badass.
Cool.
All right, I'm gonna come back to this door.
This is awesome. Jim?
Sorry. God, that scared the crap out of me.
Oh my God.
Huh, it's like an electrical room or whatever.
Jim, what is this?
Huh.
Wait, look, get some light on it.
Yeah, it's plumbing goes up into the walls.
Wait, this is directly below where we were standing in the medicine cabinet.
Could be.
No, it is. I'm positive. It's just 2 floors below.
Huh. So I guess basically that noise we heard could have come from down here. You can get a reading on anything.
Yeah. Ugh. What is that?
Did you get that?
I don't know. I didn't hear anything in here.
No, it didn't sound like it was from in here.
Where was it coming from?
Out there somewhere. I said, let's move on. You know what I read?
What?
I read that that Speck was molested as a child. I think by his father, which explains so much, because you know those poor kids who get molested as kids, that's interesting. They always end up, you know, so messed up as adults.
Yeah, exactly. That's exactly what he did to those women.
Yeah, it's what he did to them. It's like a cycle. Ooh, what is that in the corner there?
Oh, wow. Maybe you should go inside.
Yeah. Well, I'll get the camera in there. Huh. The hinges. These used to be like an incinerator or a furnace.
Jim, I'm not climbing in that hole. I'm completely claustrophobic.
Well, that's ridiculous.
No, it's not. When I was younger, okay. My mom locked me in a closet. I had complete chills. My heart was pounding so much that I was like in tears for hours. And ever since then, I can't go in elevators or in confined traffic or MRIs. It just freaks me the fuck out. So this is like not even a question. All it's right. not happening.
My bad. I'm
telling
sorry.
You right now.
All
right. But you can go in.
Yeah, if I could fit in there, I would gladly. Although I do want to.
Oh God, it's creepy.
It's like cold.
Where do you think it leads?
I don't know. There's a draft, probably outside.
Jen!
What?
I saw something.
What?
No, I saw something down there, Janet.
Okay. I'm not bad. All right, you know what? Hold on. I'm gonna put the infrared on.
Shit, I don't know. I saw it.
I don't know. I just saw it from up top. I'm all turned around down here.
Oh, shit.
Come on, let's push one down.
I'm not going down here.
Well,
I can't even see the end of it.
We kind of have to go down there. It's the only place we haven't been yet.
No, I'm not doing it.
No, come here. Talk to me. You can't. You don't think you can make it?
I think I can make it, but I don't know. I don't want to go.
Here, put that down and take my camera from me. There you go.
Okay.
All right, you remember where the zoom is?
Yeah.
Okay. This looks like a job for Clyde. Okay, get the control out. All right, here we go. Ball cap. Careful. Alright, I'm gonna keep going down. Is that a ball slip? Is that? Mm-hmm. And that's a boot. It's a boot. Hold on, let me go around it.
No, Jim, that's a person!
Hold on, let me get around it. This is, it's Earl, okay?
Let's get the fuck out of here!
All right, I got the equipment. Stay right behind me, all right?
Okay.
Stay close!
Come on,
come here! Come on!
Okay! Go!
Come on, catch up!
Hysterical PA.
Chris, give him a heads up on this bitch.
Hello? You guys back there?
Fuck. Everywhere I go in this place, I feel like someone's following me. Echoey as hell in here. And then I got this one that needs 15 minutes to change her shirt. Hello. Oh, hey there.
What the hell's this blood out here?
Where is she?
Jackie, what happened?
I just saw Adam get dragged down the fucking hallway.
Wait.
Dragged?
Yes.
What?
He was. I don't know. I didn't see anyone. He was dragged down the.
What happened? Jack, are you okay?
Oh, I heard you scream. What happened?
I just saw Adam dragged down the fucking hallway from over.
Wait,
over
what?
There.
What?
I don't know. I don't know what I saw.
We
he just
go.
Was pulled down the. No, I'm not fucking leaving here. I'm sitting here.
Did you see Adam dead?
No.
We gotta check on Adam.
Wait, Dave.
Yeah.
We
gotta check on Adam.
No, you guys.
Jim and I went downstairs.
Just listen.
And we saw Earl dead downstairs.
Something happened to Earl too, so.
Someone is here.
We don't know how long ago he died, but he's fucking dead.
We're gonna check
okay,
on
well,
Adam.
I'm gonna find another
way. We're gonna
way
check on Adam. We're gonna grab Sarah. We're gonna get out of here.
No, I'm not.
Get the fuck out of this plane, Jim. Jim, where's the blood? Down there? Yeah, guys, we don't know how much time we got. We gotta get him now, okay? We gotta get him now. Jack, no, come with us.
I'm not going over there.
Jack,
I'm not. I don't know what.
Jen, come on, we gotta go. Jen, we gotta go.
I'm not going over.
Jackie.
Shh. Well, we know he came this way.
Adam?
Adam? Adam?
Oh shit, Jackie.
What?
Jackie's downstairs
what
by herself.
Jackie?
She's down there by herself.
Dude, we gotta find
her. After seeing this,
Adam.
I'm gonna leave her down there. Hold on.
You can't leave us up here.
There's two of you. I'll be right
Sarah's
back.
Down
Dude,
there
she's
too,
just
Jim.
Down
Will
the stairs. I'll be right back. Adam.
Jim.
What? Jesus, Jackie.
Jim.
Jesus, Jack. What are you doing?
Okay. This is just getting fucking weird. Look at this.
Guys, you guys, I want to get out of here, all right?
Yeah,
Dave,
let's get out of here, okay?
Dave, we need to get...
Yeah, no shit.
So let's get a camera up there.
Why would we put a camera up there? That's where the fucking thing is.
To see if he's still alive, we've got to find him. Jim, come on. So, get a camera up there, man.
What, me?
Fuck!
No, I'm not going up there.
Go.
Maybe he'll come back down, Jim.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I don't think it's
he's
a good
not
idea
going anywhere.
To go up
he's
there.
Not going anywhere on his own.
Jim.
Jack, you want us to hold you?
Jim. Saddle up.
All right, shut. Hey, shut. All right.
Here, Jim.
What?
That's better.
Oh, get it. I'm just gonna put the camera up there. All right, give me some light on here.
Jen, we gotta know.
Yeah, he may be an asshole, but I'm not fucking leaving him here.
Jim, be careful, all right?
Doing this.
Where does it go?
Well, how
nowhere.
Where did he live before
it doesn't go fucking anywhere. It just stops. I don't see anything. I don't see anything else. I don't see anything more.
Go!
Dave, I'm sorry, they're right. We gotta move. We don't want to be here when whoever that is gets out, okay? We gotta move. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sorry. Move, Jackie, come on. Go. Get close, Jackie.
try that one. Try that one.
Come on!
Fuck, we're trapped. We're trapped.
Get open! Get Turn the light. Follow the light.
We were just here.
Of course we were. We've been everywhere. Like 20 times.
Well, what the fuck are we supposed to do?
I don't know.
There's gotta be a way out of this building. Just think of another way.
There's no fucking way out. We're trapped.
No, there's just no, gotta be some way of getting out of the building. Shh.
Have you seen a way? Have you seen a fucking way out?
That's what we're trying to think of, Jackie. Fucking hell.
Oh, come on.
Well, we were in every room.
Come on.
Not every room.
Just keep,
I don't know.
The voices down.
Wait, just think, guys. Just think for a second. There's gotta be a way to get through that gate. That's the closest thing we've had. At least we could see the outside.
Was there a second pair of keys?
No.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Is there something else?
No. There's no second set.
Adam! Well, he had a pair of keys, but we don't know where he is.
Yeah, we do. Sort of. I mean...
Shut up, you guys. Fucking voices down.
We gotta go in. We gotta at least go in. It's like...
We gotta go inside.
There's no fucking way in. You guys are a bunch of idiots.
Jackie, what are you gonna do? You wanna fucking die in here?
Yeah, you're not being a help at all.
That's...
We gotta go get the keys.
I don't have options.
If he's got them, we gotta come out to find him.
Jackie, come on.
Jackie.
You guys, stay quiet.
Fucking hell.
Oh, shit. My head is killing me.
The fucking fire.
Shit.
The blood was over here. Careful, careful, careful. Jesus. It's right here.
That's it.
Someone's gotta go.
Oh, my God.
Hey,
do you even know he's out there?
What the fuck?
Get up there.
What?
Stop being a fucking pussy and go up.
Jackie.
Yeah, that's not happening.
Wait, no. You know what? She's right. We don't know he's up there. Maybe no one has to go up there. I'll use Clyde, and he can find out for us.
No, that's going to take so much time.
I've got a little remote control, Jackie. He's my remote control card.
It's better. Trust me. Go.
That way, if he's not up there, we don't have to go up there at all.
Just go. Get it.
Well, what else are we gonna do if she's not in there?
You guys. Good chat, Jack. Appreciate it.
Yeah, thanks for questioning everything. Okay, I gotta go.
Adam's shoe. Shit, he's up there. He is up there.
Yeah. Alright, hold on. Let me go around. Let's see if he can't hear the keys going around.
Don't be sick.
That's good.
I'm not going up there.
It's not good.
For us, he's got the keys. Come on.
I'm going.
Someone's got to go up.
You go up.
Shut up.
You guys go. Dave, you have to go.
What? No.
Go.
I don't know. I don't think either one of us can even fit up there.
Yeah. No, you're
no, good. Good point. He's got a good point.
I mean,
Jackie should go. Jackie should go.
No, I'm not going.
Really? You want me to say it? Oh, here's an idea. You make twice as much as us.
Man, and go up there.
Jackie, that's not helping.
Yes, it is helping. What is wrong with you guys?
Odds and evens?
All right, calm the fuck down.
What's wrong with you guys?
Jackie.
Shut up. Wait, no.
Let's just do odds and evens. Everybody's involved, Jackie.
All right, listen. Okay. To clarify, so we don't have to fucking do it again. Boom, 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 shoot. And it's just ones and one or twos. That's all, one or two. Here we go. Boom, 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 shoot. Oh, thank God. Okay, all right. You're up.
Jackie will be right here. We'll shine the light up for you.
Just go in and out, okay?
You gotta be.
Okay.
You guys are unbelievable.
Here, stay quiet.
Here, come on.
Careful.
How are you coming?
No, you're okay. It's gross.
Ew!
Give her a camera.
Okay,
Yeah. Here.
That one's
good. Here. Look. Get this up there, use the light. Hey. It's okay.
Just use your light.
Okay.
Get in there. Get the fucking keys, and let's get out of here.
Okay.
We won't be able to see her for a minute. Yeah, once she gets here.
Oh
Do you see that?
Why?
That's like, it's like a reflection. No. I see it too. Wait. Jack? Jackie!
What do you mean?
Jackie!
I don't think she can hear you. Louder. Jackie!
They're not here.
There's
a guy! There's a guy!
I don't see anyone. I don't see anyone.
Behind you! He's right there!
Shh. I don't see anything. There's no one here.
Yes, there is! You're right, shoulder!
I can't, there's...
She's like looking right through him!
I don't see anyone.
He's right there!
Slit my throat,
no,
come
we
on!
Gotta get out.
We gotta,
we
what
gotta
are you talking
about? There's somebody down there slitting everybody's throat,
Mike,
man.
Mike, everyone's dead.
Mike, everyone's dead. We gotta get out of here.
We gotta go downstairs.
Wait, there's no fucking fire.
Yeah, wait, how do we know you're not the one?
I don't even know where the guy is. Why do I ever slit my own throat?
I'm going over the side, man. There's no fucking way I'm going back out.
You can't go over the side.
Mike,
we'll go out the front, the windows, the doors. Where's we get tried the keys?
Check everything.
There are no fucking keys. Where
did the
keys
go?
Where
did they go?
They're gone. We don't know. They're gone.
We'll go through the gate.
You padlocked the gate yourself. You know it.
There's nothing. You go off here, you die. There's no.
All right, we have to go back.
I've got bolt cutters.
I've got bolt cutters that cut right through.
Wait, up here? Are they up here?
The bolt cutters will go. No, they're with my tools.
Wait.
They'll go right through.
Where the hell are your bolt cutters?
The bolt cutters with my tools are downstairs.
In the basement?
Yes, they're downstairs in the basement.
Earl? Do we?
I don't know where Earl is. I have no idea where anybody is.
You're positive you can get the door open now. You're positive you can get the gate open.
It'll cut right through it. It'll cut like butter. Yes. Yes.
You guys.
Okay,
yes.
One stop shop, guys. Down and up.
Quickly go. Just go.
Straight up the wall, dude. Like, not. It's not normal. It's impossible.
What is that? I don't know what that is.
It's pipes. That happens. How do I get to the toolbox room? Let's go.
This is so fucked up.
Is that
go.
Let's go.
No. You go.
I don't know what we should do here, guys. I mean, that's where he is. That's...
What do you mean you're not going?
We're not going. Just
look, do you know how many people have murdered and ripped apart other people? They are flesh and blood in prisons all over. That's all we're facing, okay? Should I go with them?
No. Fuck that. Go back, okay?
I can't see to get in there and get right back, guys.
Okay. Yeah, right. Here.
Take it.
Here.
Infrared.
You can see it. You can see Speck with the infrared.
Oh, awesome. That's exciting.
Hey, quiet.
Bolt cutters back. They're back, all right? Don't touch anything else.
Mike. Watch the viewfinder. Watch. Trust me.
What are you doing? That's all I can see.
I can't believe you guys.
I can't even see. Camera.
Just get a lighter, dude. What the? Earl! Hey. Holy shit. Earl! Hey, buddy, Earl.
Turn it back on!
I can't get the fucking light!
Jim, turn it back on!
Ah!
Come on, Jenny! Jenny, come on! Keep up! Jenny, come on! Dave, let's go, man! Come on!
Jenny!
What? What? Dave! Dave!
We're getting out of here.
No.
Yes, we are.
No,
we're not gonna die in here. Look at me. Look at me.
No one else is.
No, Jim. We're leaving. We're leaving together.
Where are we going? We're getting out of here.
We're going. There's a way out. I know there is. I'm not dying in here. Look at me. Look at me. We're leaving. We're leaving. We're leaving now. We're getting out of here now.
Fuck it. He's.
Come here. All I have. Please, for me, I need you to get up. Please. Please. Please get up. Please. Please help me. I need you.
Hanging there. We need to get Dave. I need to cut him down. I need to cut him down.
No, Jim. Do it for Dave.
Get out!
Jenny, thank God. Here. I know how we're getting out of here. Come here. Come here. Down, down, down. Go, go, go.
Just through this way. We're getting out of here. Jenny, we're getting out of here. I'm not going to leave you. Okay? We're getting out of here. Go back the way we came. Remember? Remember when we were down here earlier? Jenny Bean? Go.
No, no.
I'll be here.
No, 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 nothing.
You'll be fine. Go. Go! Jenny, there's no time to talk. There's no more time. Go! 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 Go. Ah!
Oh,